Yes. It's still.
But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean.
Keeping it real.
Hello, and welcome to the channel. My name is Steven, and this is Steel Keeping It Real. So you know what today is.
What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
That's right, it is Throwback Thursday. And on this day, I like to showcase urban hip-hop, R&B, and soul on the channel from the past. So this first song that I am doing is by Stevie Wonder. And the song is called As, and it's off of the album Songs in the Key of Life. Now, if you are a person of color, and you are of my age or even younger, your family should have had at least one, if not many, Stevie Wonder albums in the home, because Stevie Wonder has been relevant since the 60s and still is kind of relevant now, but from the 60s to the 90s, he was there. So this album, or this almost like a compilation, is of 21 songs on Songs in the Key of Life. So there is two long play albums in there, and then there was a 45 that was tucked in there as well. Now this song, As, was off of side 4 of album 2. Now this song, let me move over, this song did chart. It went to number 36 on the Billboard Hot 100, number 24 on the US Easy Listening, and number 36 on the Hot Soul Singles. Now you also got to realize that, remember, this is on side 4 of, you know, a compilation of albums. And for, you know, a song like this to be there, you know, it's kind of a big deal. Now, when people look back at this, this song is considered a classic, a definite classic. And it's so much so that somewhere in the 90s, 1998 to be precise, George Michael and Mary J. Blige redid this song. Version actually charted better. It actually charted in several, dozens of countries. Even made it to, what was the highest one that I could see? Their version made it to number 2 on the UK hip hop R&B charts. So, it's a great song. And if you're the right artist, you can pull it off. I'm always skeptical about people that try to remake Stevie Wonder songs. I'm trying to remember who did it. Yes, I believe somebody, like, was it Casey and JoJo that remade Lately by Stevie Wonder? So it was okay, but it's still not Stevie Wonder's version. So if you like videos like this and others on the channel, please don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification button, because I'm doing at least 15 videos each and every week. And if you didn't see any of the videos yesterday, I have now hit 2,500 subscribers, and I thank you all for helping me make it there. So, without any further ado, here is Stevie Wonder and As.
And here we go.
Do, 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 do.
girl in me. Just as hate knows love's the cure, you can rest your mind assured that I'll be loving you always. As now I can't reveal the mystery of tomorrow, but in passing we'll grow older every day. Just as all that's born is new, do know what I say is true. For your joy and pain, but I'll be loving you always. As today I know I'm living, but tomorrow could make me the past, but that I mustn't fear. For I'll know deep in my mind the love of me I've left behind, 'cause I'll be loving you
by Stevie Wonder. Now, there are two names that if you saw at the end where it was telling you who all was on the track or in the video, there was two names that jumped out at me, and it should have jumped out at you. One of the names on there was, wrong way, Herbie Hancock. Herbie Hancock was playing some of the Fender Rhodes on this track. The other one was Michael Cimbello. And if you don't know Michael Cimbello, this is Michael Cimbello. She's a maniac, maniac on the floor. And she's dancing like she's never danced before. So, it's just very nice to know that people who started off back then ended up making their own hits. So I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad to see that, because I did not know that, you know, coming into doing this review. So great song. Great song. If you are still here, I thank you very much for staying tuned. I really do appreciate it. First and foremost, I want you guys to like the videos as much as I like making them for you. After that, all you need to do to help me out with the channel is to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Peace.